Minxie is down here begging because I fixed some pizza, which she never eats. You don't. There's evidence over there on the floor from pepperoni that you didn't eat. Anyway, here on Cinco de Mayo, I know it's May 5th, Thursday? Is it Thursday? I think it's Thursday. I hope it's Thursday, because that means it's my Friday at work. I feel like it's Thursday. But anyway, that is neither here nor there. Today we are doing the Sunkist Mango Orange. I saw this... I've seen this running around recently, and I've completely forgotten about it until today. So, I've become orange soda's always okay. It's not maybe my first choice that I would ever go to, but mango, I've gotten to where I like the flavor of mango, so I'm hoping this is the bomb and the diggity, but we shall see here in just a minute. And I am hungry. Minxie thinks that she's hungry and she wants food. So that smells very citrusy. So I need to get to my pizza. So let's see what this is all about. I don't know how much orange I taste. Well, I guess it's there. The orange is there. I feel like the mango is a little bit more of the prominent. Prominent? Is that the right word? I don't know. Prevalent? I don't know. I feel like I taste more mango than I do orange. Though I guess maybe it's kind of... It keeps going back and forth between do I taste the mango or do I taste the orange. You gotta do the wine thing. Right? If you're a true connoisseur, you gotta sniff your own farts or whatever. I don't know, I'm not fancy. I like it just fine. Like I said, I feel like I taste the mango more than the orange. Like I said, I don't drink orange soda a whole lot. I get strawberry every once in a while, more so than like the orange or the grape. So I mean, I guess I'm not used to, my taste buds aren't used to necessarily what an orange soda should taste like. So maybe it's kind of leaving that in the dust and just focusing more on the mango, because it's the, you know, it's the more unique flavor of the two. Got it all around my... I know! Jiminy Christmas. It does have the citrusy taste you would expect, I guess. Though I feel, like I said, I still feel like I'm tasting the mango more than the orange. Which is fine. I mean, you know, how many mango flavored sodas are out there, I suppose. About as many as, maybe mac and cheese ice cream, pizza flavored ice cream, or some of those other weird sodas. I was trying to think of one of the last sodas that I tried that was a weird soda. Like the black olive soda. I tried that one. This is better than that. I don't know, I'm just not really getting that flavor explosion in my face. Directed toward my mouth that I was like hoping for. I mean, it's okay. It's not like I thought this was gonna like, you know, blow the roof off this bitch or something, but because orange and mango together, you know, are two flavors that I enjoy, so I was kind of hoping, I don't know. It's okay. It's fine. It tastes just fine. It's not like, I mean, I don't hate it. You know, it's not black olive soda. It's not like grass soda or anything. I mean, I like it okay. You know, I mean, I'll drink it. It'll be fine. It's not like I'm going to hate myself for drinking it. I spend money on these things. Like, the last thing that I can think of, I probably told this story before. They had the what was the Halloween Mountain Dew called? Was it called Black Magic? That doesn't sound quite right. Pitch Black. Pitch Black Mountain Dew. And I liked it okay the first couple years. It was pretty good. And then they decided to start making it, like, even more sour than it was before. And then, like, from that point on, that's kind of, you know. But I bought it the next year because I thought, oh, I liked it the last couple years. You know, it'll be okay. And then it was not. But I drank the whole case anyway because I spent money on it and I wasn't going to waste it. At least this is something that, you know, I'll drink just fine. I also got the cherry limeade, but I think that one's been around a little bit longer because this one says new on the box, and the cherry limeade doesn't. I might have had the cherry limeade before, Sunkist, I don't know, but one way or another, it'll probably be fine. And I might like it more than this. I mean, I like it okay, but it's just not, it's not making me hard like I was hoping for. It is a shame, but what are you gonna do? You know, I just thought of a dilemma a while ago. Like, you really have to pee, I guess, you know, for the, you know, dudes out there, or if you have the male anatomy, whatever, whatever gender you are. Like, what do you do if you really gotta pee but your balls itch? Like, which do you take care of first? Or do you just go at both the same time and, like, clean up the wall and the ceiling later? Whatever, I don't know. It's important. I need to know these things. I guess it depends on if you can hold it or not. Complete sidebar. This does not taste like itchy balls. I'm sorry. It's sweet enough. It's citrusy enough. It gives you the flavor that you would expect, even if the orange, for me, at least right now, is kind of muted. It doesn't, you know, it tastes fine. It's okay. I'll go with it. Like, you know, I'm not gonna have to choke it down when I when I drink it. So it'll be okay. I keep trying to come up with, you know, something new to say about it, but it just ain't there. But anyway, I guess I'm gonna go eat some pizza and put some, well, there is sausage on here too. I think they kind of eat the sausage, maybe. I don't know, she's run off anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter. But anyway, meh. I don't know, it's kind of not exactly the excitement that I was hoping for. Which, I don't know if it's the bomb or the diggity. I don't know if it gets either of those. It's a soda. That's about all I got. But anyway, I don't think there's anything coming up that I was going to do. We did the Crystal Bridges. I don't know. And happy Mother's Day this weekend, I guess, to everybody. Before I forget again. I was like, what the hell? It was May all of a sudden. And I'm like, where the hell did that come from? I don't know. But anyway, yeah, I can't think of any other exciting announcements. Or not very exciting announcements. Depending on how you look at it. To say. So, I guess I'll just see you next time for whatever I see you.